Hey everybody, John Etiquette here. Hello and good afternoon. Greetings from West Memphis, Arkansas. Today is Saturday. Happy Saturday, everyone. March 27th, 2021. The local time here is 3:43. Temperature is 81 degrees. Wow. All right, let's see. According to the weather app, it's 79 degrees. Pretty close. And it is 37 degrees in Sheboygan, 28 degrees in Anchorage, Alaska, 26 degrees Fahrenheit in Dead Horse, Alaska, Prudhoe Bay. How does that happen? 28 degrees in Anchorage, 800 miles later, it's minus 26 degrees Fahrenheit. Oh. Anyway, continuing our journey to Manchester, Pennsylvania. Welcome to Memphis, Tennessee, everyone. Manchester, Pennsylvania is 968 miles away. Tell me someone that has not done that at least a half a dozen times. Yeah, we've all done it. There you go. better get on the right lane. I know there's a two left lane kind of a thing here, but I want to be on the right lane. I just do. Once you get to this exit here, on the other side of that little tiny hill, there should be a cop, a city kitty, sitting on the shoulder on this overpass hill here. There usually is. And today would not be an exception, I don't think. And it's 55 miles an hour here. No, nobody there. Yeah, they always show up when they're unexpected, right? Go figure. All right, I just want you guys to savor this moment. Isn't this the most beautiful scene I've seen this year? The grass are green, the trees are green, the roads are perfectly smooth, the sun is behind us. How can you not give glory to God on this one? Something about this scene right here is just so amazingly beautiful. Welcome to Jackson, Madison, Tennessee. Interstate 40, mile marker 70. Down to 895 miles to Manchester, Pennsylvania. You did a good job keeping it straight up, though. KLLL. Again, I slow down, he slows down. Speeds up, he speeds up. Something's gotta give. Good morning, everybody. Johnny B. Good here. Greetings from Manchester, Pennsylvania. Pennsylvania. So today is Monday, March 29th. Wow. 29th. Crazy, isn't it? Temperature here is 43 degrees. Last time I was here, they had a tent outside checking for driver's temperature. What changed? The COVID still here. The vaccine still hasn't been implemented 100%. I think people just got sick and tired of it. Just like everything in life, right? We all get sick and tired of it. All right, we'll catch you guys later. Thanks for watching, everyone. Peace. Hey everybody, alright, we have been assigned to door 12. Break the seal, open the doors, back it into door 12, drop it and bobtail and wait for the phone call. So I take it this is door 1 right here. Door 12, right here. Alright, let's go open the doors. see me? I don't think so. Windy and cold. Alright, later. Thank you. Hey everybody, John, if you could hear. Hello and good morning greetings from Manchester, Pennsylvania. Today is March 29th, 2021. And the temperature in Dead Horse, Alaska is minus 17 degrees Fahrenheit. But locally, it is 45 degrees. We just got a phone call telling us that we are unloaded and we are to hook up to our trailer and pick up our bills, and we have been assigned to pick up a load in Mount Crawford, Virginia, going to deliver in Wisconsin. So where is door 12? Right here. There she is. It's time to put some fifth wheel grease on the fifth wheel. Bone dry. So we're going to drop the airbags. Ha! Even crickets. Later. Later.